On behalf of the Children's Wish Foundation of Canada, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Isabel, Lloyd, all of the skaters, and the countless number of volunteers who have worked so hard to make Craft Dreams on Ice come true. If you at home would like to help us, please note our 1-800 number, which will be shown a little later in the program.
Well, here once again is the reason we are here tonight. The Children's Wish Foundation is their charity. Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Iser. From the soundtrack of Grease, we go together, and isn't that appropriate? Isabel doesn't even get to skate. She just gets lifted and carried around. Well, these two, of course, are noted for their great lifts, their great twists, and the remarkable courage of Isabel Brasseur makes all that possible. Last year, of course, competing with those badly damaged ribs.
There's no explanation needed for the name of this trick. It's called a headbanger.
Hopefully that's figurative. Be just ecstatic with the way this whole night has gone. These two have invested so much of their time and energy into the entire program, getting all these skaters here tonight, packing this house, and then performing like this. What a night.
Other dreams that I would like to fill. I really much enjoy the business end of it. You know, producing Craft Dreams on Ice is fun, something that I might get into a little bit heavier.
I'm really interested in the broadcast way. Television, maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure yet. But there's a lot of things that are interesting me right now. But I'm saying to myself, well, I'll wait another 4 years until we're done our pro career, and then I'll really be able to, you know, concentrate on one of them.
Thank you.